Under this policy, the United States will be able to restrict the issuance of visas for any Bangladeshi individual believed to be responsible for or complicit in undermining the democratic election process in Bangladesh. This includes current and former Bangladeshi officials, members of pro-government and opposition political parties, and members of law enforcement, the judiciary, and security services. Actions that undermine the democratic election process include vote rigging, voter intimidation, the use of violence to prevent people from exercising their right to freedoms of association and peaceful assembly, and the use of measures designed to prevent political parties, voters, civil society, or the media from disseminating their views. The holding of free and fair elections is the responsibility of everyone. Voters, political parties, the government, the security forces, civil society, and the media. And our message today to the people of Bangladesh is that we stand behind you, we stand behind free and fair elections, and we are announcing this policy to support democracy in your country.